Yeah, can you believe that, girl? And then you know what she says to me? She leans over on my desk and she goes, oh, yeah, well, you look super unprofessional because your shirt's wrinkled. What is that going to say about us and our company? You represent our whole company, you know? And I'm like, oh, yeah, Martha, you keep talking shit about me? You keep talking shit to my face? You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to tell boss that you smoke weed up by the dumpsters after work. You're going to get fired.
No!
God, spoon dude. Again?
The spoon again, man.
Wait, yeah. Did you turn the stove off?
Oh, fuck.